Diaries of a Prisoner. Check it out. You know, sometimes you just gotta write shit down. I'm just getting shit off my chest. Chow, check, yo, yo. This is living hell. For 6 months I had to live in hell. On my own, spending Christmas in a prison cell. In my brain, throwing pennies in a wishing well. Praying for my family and asking God to wish them well. Yeah, I'm living in a shell. I'm digging deep, I'm just trying to find my inner self. I've bottled up emotions and realized it didn't help. I'd sit and dwell and think I'll get through this tricky spell. But no lie, it gets a little bit frustrating. I got Lily on my brain, I'm reminiscing of her daily. Got her pictures on display, I've been thinking of her lately. Yet again, I gotta miss another Christmas with my baby. It's a shame and I'm ashamed. I wanna hide away for weeks, trying to fight the pain. But each and every time I taste defeat, every night's affecting me. I'm a pride in self-esteem, cause no lie, most nights I fucking cry myself to sleep. Look, on those days my mama bring her on a visit. She was growing up so quick, always doing something different. It was hard, hugging for a minute then it's finished. Cause the fucking screws are getting all suspicious when we kissing. Look, I couldn't physically show my love to that kid. Just told her that I loved her in this hope she'd understand it. It's a madness, one night and a load of drunk romantics fucking landed me in prison and has broken up a family. But another sentence served, another lesson learned. Another stretch for the stress and hurt and it's getting worse. See, my mum's too old to be upsetting her. Now when a voice from heaven's heard, I'm cherishing her every word. I'm too old to be in and out of prison. But now I've wisened up, I think I figured out the system. Cause life's short and you live it how you live it. So when I'm fucking on my own, I'm also missing out on Lily's luck. And it come to me quite clear, had to lock up my ideas, and I did, huh. She used to cry when I ain't here. Now it's joy when she cries tears.